line. 7 yards there and a first down.
Well, if you do read man coverage, Brandon, the drag route's a pretty good one to run against it because you're running away from people on it.
So from Seahawk territory now, it's first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Rodgers again now. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And the Seahawks have picked it up. And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line. All these